there's a promise.
Ora ora una letsepiso.
After you set yourself.
Kamara ora ora wena o ihete.
He who knows the promise.
Yo a tsebang ditsepiso.
When challenges come,
a di challenge mo philo di ita o mo chilafatsa.
You will make sure that he have his own step.
O ta bona hore yena go na le mo a yemeng teng.
When everybody is defiled,
ah motho ka o fela a chilafetse.
You take your stand with God and say,
when
I don't want to be part of
that. When you
don't set yourself aside to deprive the word of God of its authority. So the word of God does not produce or create what is supposed to
be.
In other words, we can still speak the word of God, but that word is not effective. There's authority and the effectiveness that the word of God shows. But if now we don't understand how it works, it works by setting ourselves aside,
sanctify ourselves,
not defiling ourselves. I want to tell you that the word of God, when it enters you, it's its nature to change
you.
Everything around
us.
But Jesus was saying, you people, by defiling yourself, you have deprived the word of God. And the word of God is no longer the word of God. Listen to this. To set yourself aside is to allow God to make it to last where others cannot last. Jesus was producing works. Why? Because he set himself aside. When the Spirit of God came like a dove, he was tempted, but he could not allow any contamination. When Satan says, eat the bread, he said, hey, I cannot eat the bread that is coming from your mouth. I have the power, but I can't change the stone. I don't know if you're hearing me. Defiling yourself is because we are defending ourselves. We are trying to bring a definition that will make other people to understand. Daniel made up his
Daniel
mind and say, I can see all these delicacies. I can see when people are showing off, but I'm not part of them. I can rather hold on. It's better I suffer with the people of God than to enjoy sin for a little time. Stop talking about others now.
You begin to remove greed,
all evil thoughts, all those things out of your heart. If you do that, God, as he sees that you set yourself aside, he will appoint you for a certain portion. Listen, what God gives you, no man can take it away from you. Stop dehumanizing yourself. What you are created of is what God wants you to be. You need to remove some things from your
mind,
so that the word of God, when you coat it, it will produce the fruits that are needed. The challenge is in your hand. Set yourself aside by the word of God. The word of God will become effective, will take you from the last position and bring you on top. I see someone here today. I know you are oppressed. Stop defiling yourself. Just set yourself aside. Because if you join them, you'll be like them. Whatever happened to them, it will happen to you.